Welcome back to Fallout 4. Off camera, I turned in those last two things to Preston, and he did not give me another thing to check out. And that may be because, well, no, it didn't really, because he did that before. We have this here. We got to do this one still, Somerville Place. That's about as far south as you can go. That's a really bad area down there. I'm not going down there just at the moment. But there's I was thinking of doing another bobblehead run. There's a couple bobbleheads I want to get. I got no points in charisma. I got 1 point in charisma because they wouldn't let me put none in there. I was going to take them all out and put them somewhere else, but they wouldn't let me take, you know, put anything. Put zero in there. I had to have one. And that's kind of some of the reason I'm having a hard time with some of these persuasion checks. And there's a couple things I'd like to get. You know, this is pretty far down, though. Local leader's pretty far down. That would help me with my frickin' damn settlements. And Lone Wanderer is very good, too. So, the Charisma Bobblehead is, I believe, not here, Parsons State Crazy Asylum. Insane Asylum or something, which is part of this thing here, Special Delivery. But we got to go talk to Jack Cabot, and there's another speech check there. So it's like, okay, so we could do that. Then there's the Barter Bobblehead, which just gives you better prices. And that's pretty easy pickings. The Barter Bobblehead is, I think, it's right down, where are we at? What's this? Sanguis Ironworks, no, it's farther over. It is, or farther up. There's this over here. It's over here somewhere, I think. Longneck Lukowski's, right either here or here. That's the meatpacking plant. Cannery or whatever, that's the guy that's got the potted meat, and he's like selling his potted meat to everybody. You got to go and do a deal over there. And there's the Barter Bobblehead in there. So that's a fairly easy one to do. And the other one I want to get is the Luck Bobblehead, which is down here on this island. Off the top of my head, I can't remember the name of the island. But let's see. No, that's not best. The Luck Bobblehead, yeah. Spectacle Island, that's it. In order to do that one, the easiest way that I know to get there is to swim from here to here. So we would have to trek all the way down here. And this is a dangerous trek. I mean, you could sneak most. I mean, you can sneak and not, you know, nobody can see, and you can get there. But it's kind of treacherous. And then also right here is this, I think it's the Strength Bobblehead. Not the Strength Bobblehead, the Agility Bobblehead is right here. At the wrecked FMS North Star or something. That's a tough one. Those guys on there are pretty high level, and they're pretty tough. So, did it. Let's go do the Insane Asylum one. That's an actual, I mean, that's, we got something to do there. Special Delivery. Cook it up. Let's go there. Show me where it is on the map. That's up here, not far from, actually that's not far from the church, isn't it? What's this? Okay, Pikmin Gallery's there. Let's see. Maybe there's a better place to get to. Let's go from Bunker Hill. That's a little safer trip. We'll go from there. And we'll go talk to Jack Cabot. And he's kind of a whack job. And there's a few speech checks in there, I think. I can't remember. And I'm almost at level 26. So I could throw a couple. I could throw another point in agility. That's always good. I'll check some other stuff, though. I'm going to check something right now. What is the Automatic weapon. This here. Automatic weapons now do 60% more damage. I may throw something in here just to buff my combat rifle a little bit. Because it's doing okay. Powerful automatic combat. I can buff that a little bit, so I might do that. All right, let's go talk to Jack Cabot. I'm not sure where he's at. It's this way? Yeah, this way. Anything up here? Let's see. Sometimes it's fun just to look around, see what's going on. Nothing in any of these places. Here's a mailbox over here. Oh, it's a mailbox and a Coke machine. Table knife. Whoop! But that got something. And a workbench. Interesting. I think there's dogs over there, though. Well, let's see what I can steal in here. Nothing. Oh, it's an armor workbench, too. You know, some of these weird workbenches out in the middle of nowhere. I mean, if you don't carry all your frickin' materials with you, what good is that workbench? I guess if you've got everything. We want to go this way. There's a wall there. Let's see what's in here. A baseball cap and a plastic pumpkin. Okay, no thank you. Let's see, where is Cabot's place? It's not far from here. It says it's this way. Must be right over there. I see a sign right here that says private property. No trespassing. Yeah, here we go. Okay, well let's see. Should I do a beer? Let's do a beer and a grape mint. I got a bunch of both of those. This may take too long, though. I don't know. Oh, I leveled up just doing drugs, huh? Go away.
Let me in. Edward Deegan asked me to come here.
Oh, it's you. Good. Come on in.
Sentry bots are scary as hell, man.
Let's go meet the boss.
Okay.
Sounds good.
I think there's a magazine in here too somewhere. I gotta look for it. Once he gets done with all this bullshit here. My drugs are probably gonna wear off by the time all this goes
Jack,
through.
The new guy is here.
One moment. I just have to.
He'll be right with us.
Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mixture.
Hello. Welcome to Cabot House.
Come on, pick it up.
I'm Jack Cabot.
My drugs only last so long. Run, dude, run. I guess that's another perk I need. You get my drugs lasting longer. All right, what do you want?
Go ahead.
Just tell me what you need me to do.
All in good time. Consider this your final interview before getting the job.
God, geez,
please,
dude.
Have a seat.
All right.
How about a drink? Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
All right, dude, what do you want? Let's get it.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the time
Don't interrupt, Edward. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
I'm going to sarcastic this guy.
I'm not sure
the
there's any intelligent life in the universe. At least not on this planet.
You joke, but make a good point. Say humans perish from the Earth, as they seem intent upon doing. Say thousands of years from now, a new civilization arose. What would they know of us?
I don't understand what this has to do with anything.
I'm sorry if I'm rattling on. I sometimes forget not everyone finds these things as compelling as I do. Welcome to the family.
Okay, we sped that up pretty good.
They're officially hired. Congratulations.
Okay. What the hell's going on? Let me out of here. Come on. Alright.
That was interesting.
Good. If you like that kind of thing, you've come to the right place. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not crazy.
God,
the job I got for you is simple. Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me. Any questions?
Let's see.
For starters, what's this package I'm looking for?
It's a metal case holding vials of serum. You don't need to worry about what it is. Jack needs it for his research. That's all you need to know. You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we're using. We think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what happened.
Good guards.
Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction. You all set then?
Yeah.
I'm out of here.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
Okay, so there was no speech checks. I'm wrong again. Wasted my drugs. That's all right. Let's see if I can find a magazine. There's a magazine in here somewhere. In his laboratory, maybe? Where's his lab? I know there's a magazine or something. I don't see anything here. These magazines can be difficult sometimes. Anything over here? No. Alright, well, let's keep, what's over here? This is the basement.
Can't pick this.
Okay, I can't go in there. Alright.
Good to see you again.
Yep, I haven't left yet, dude. Everything's steel. Okay, so we can't steal anything. Except a magazine. What's that? Can't steal that. Damn it. Somebody just walked out of there, though, didn't they? No, so I can't get in there. It might be in one of the locked rooms, I don't know. I thought it was in the laboratory. I thought it was in here, but I don't see anything in here. It's not down here, is it? Well, there's this room. Yeah, we haven't been here. Quickly. Don't see anything here. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. There's Edward. That's Edward. This is the kitchen. This is not the kitchen. There's a safe here I can't get into. Oh, fat man. This must be Edward's room, huh? It's a mini nuke. Just shit in there. Nothing up here, right? Some pre-war money. Yeah, lots of stuff to steal. And there's lots of food in here, too. Alright, it might be one of the locked rooms on a desk or something. Doesn't seem to be in any of these rooms. And he's down here staring at the refrigerator. Okay, but everything's marked steel, so I can't steal anything. I don't want to. That's just going to cause problems that we don't want to deal with. All right, that's kind of weird that the magazine's behind a locked door, but I swear there's a magazine in here somewhere.
Oh, it's you.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm just passing through, man. I'll be right back. All right, so we need to go to Parsons Insane Asylum. Nothing out here, is it, that I missed? No. Alright, let's just get suited up here. I know something else I need to do. I just thought about it. His armor. Rank 3 armor mods. We can upgrade our armor again. That's good. Let's do that. And we'll go upgrade that real quick. That don't take long. Well, I have a house key, but... Alright, let's go upgrade our armor real quick. Sorry. I forgot I wanted to do that. And all my crap wore off again. Alright, let's go over here. We should be able to bump this a little bit to the next level. We cannot because I don't have any freaking fiberglass. It's always something missing. You know, girl, I'm just gonna smack you down one of these days. Carla's not here, is she? I can get some fiberglass from her. Well, I'll be damned. She is here. Alright, let's see if she's got any fiberglass. Yeah. Come here, girl. I got a lot of money.
Hey, Carla.
Maybe I'll take any drugs.
Time to do business?
She's here at weird hours.
Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Just give me your stuff. Let's see if she has any shipments of fiberglass. Because I will take that. I don't see any. Alright, so now I gotta figure out what's got fiberglass in it. Oops, there we go. Aluminum canister has fiberglass, huh? Okay, we'll buy that. Asbestos. I'm guessing that's not enough fiberglass to do what I want to do. But I really only have to upgrade 2 pieces of armor. My military fatigues and my hat. So if I can get enough fiberglass to do that. Aluminum. Here we go. Telephones have fiberglass. Nice. I didn't know that. That's it. Alright, let's see what we can... Did I buy that shit? I don't even know if I bought it or not. Or did I cancel it out? I canceled it out, dumbass. Come here. Let's do this again.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's do it again.
I'll take a look.
Let's
sure.
do it again. Let's try it one more time. Stupid people working here. Alright, we're going to do it one more time. One more time. Junk. This has fiberglass, and we need the telephone. Now I don't have to look through everything again because I know what I want. There we go. Alright. Too fast for my own good sometimes. Alright. What can we do? Can we do this? We can go down to 4 now. I got just enough fiberglass to do this. That gets me up to 90. I don't have enough to do my hat. It's alright. Better than nothing. Tribbly hat. Yeah, we don't have no more fiberglass. I need 9 more fiberglass. Let's do this. Let's just mark it so I know. We'll tag it for search. That way I'll be able to find it. There we go. Thank you. Alright, so what's my armor rating now? 204. That's pretty good. Let's go up to the slog. That's probably the best way to start. The slog's right there. I didn't check to see what I'm carrying. Let's see what my carry weight is. Or what I got on me. Not much. So we're pretty good. Health-wise, we're pretty good. We got nothing. Okay, so let's go. Best way to get there is just swim right across the river here, or the water, so I don't have to deal with the frickin' damn death claw over there. Catch a little rads. Is it Deathclaw? It looks like he disappeared, but I think he's still there. He never disappears. So, let's just take some Radax. I got a ton of that stuff. Keeps the boogeyman away for a little while. Like how stuff falls off of those overpasses. I just saw something fall off the overpass over there. Mercenaries. I don't think these guys are actually aggroed. We'll see in a minute. Because I gotta go talk to,
Just don't bring any trouble down on us.
I want to bring that Deathclaw down on you guys. I know where there's a couple of Deathclaws. Where's she at? Here she is.
This place is off limits.
Shut up.
You'd best move along.
Shut up.
Edward Deegan sent me. I'm looking for a missing package.
Oh, you're the new guy. So this package, pretty sure we know where it is. The guys that shot Ben are holed up in the Parsons Creamery, just north of here.
And why didn't you guys handle it?
So you've just been waiting for me to show up to do something about those assholes.
As far as I remember, I don't answer to you. And yeah, we were waiting for you. That's your job, to deal with unexpected problems that come up. My job is to make sure nobody gets into this place.
Hmm.
That's true. Edward wouldn't have hired me if he thought you could have done the job.
Throwing a lot of attitude for the new guy. Guess we'll see soon enough if you're just blowing smoke or not.
I like the sarcastic answers sometimes. All right, we gotta go.
Maria's in charge.
Wait a minute, this is a... I forgot, this is like a hub flower sanctuary, too. Let's go steal some hub flowers. There's a bunch of them around here. Hub flowers, hub flowers, hub flowers. Okay. Alright, let's see. Which is a good way to go? You can't get into this backyard over here. We can go this way. What time is it? It is 2:21, not too bad. Do a quick save here. Alright, the creamery is up there somewhere on the top of that hill. I think there's about 6 or 7 guys up there. One wave that you gotta deal with in the beginning, and then there's a second wave that comes after you deal with the first wave. I really want to go over to that tower over there. That's a lot of fun. I will. I think we'll go over there after I do this, because that's just too much fun. I do that every game. Every time I play the game. We're gonna go do that. I'm not gonna tell you what's gonna happen if you don't know. Most people probably know it. It's an old game. This game's came out, what, 2016, something like that. So 7 years old, this game. So, I guess if you haven't played it by now, you probably never will, and you're not watching my videos. I forgot what that's called over there. We're gonna go over there. That's a lot of fun. Where are these guys? So they're holed up in here. I thought there was a few guys scouring around out here. So this may be a shotgun play. Let's go around this side. I think these guys will take each other out. A couple of them will. They'll start fighting and they'll take each other out and then we'll have something to play with. Kind of eliminates some of the bad guys. Okay, let's see.
You
Can I get this guy through here? Let's give it a shot. Quit walking around, will you? I did. Killed him dead. Okay, so there's only two guys in there. There's only one.
No sign of him now.
I don't know how difficult she is. Can't get her up there. Is she gonna come down the stairs? I hear somebody else out there.
What does he think? We can't pretend I and a bunch of rented dudes walking around in circles?
There must be two guys up there. They're upstairs. I gotta go around the other side to whack these guys.
Hey!
We'll walk right into these guys. Screwed up. Get him. Really? All right. Let's play this a little bit better this time. I didn't know those guys were out there. We gotta get this guy first. He's right here. Wrong thing, dumbass. Again, wrong one. There we go.
Only a fucking coward hides.
Wrong one again. With a lot of freaking damn stim packs. Pop goes the weasel. Okay, where's the other guys at? Do a quick save right here now. Alright, let's take a breath. I'm going to take a drink of beer. And let's regroup. Okay. Ready to go. Now, where are these other guys at? That I just walked right into. I know we're not done yet, and those other guys, I don't know where they came from the last time. pop this guy's head. Where's this other guy's head? A basketball. I don't want that. This guy here, what's he got? Anything? Not much Molotov. I ran out of Molotovs. Let's see if they're... Let's put my Molotovs back on. I don't have a lot of them. There we go. But I don't want to use them. I want to use grenades. Make sure those are hooked up. Alright, now here are these other guys. I'm just not gonna... I don't want to get ambushed by these guys again. There we go. Now I know where they are.
What is it?
Let's try this again. I always want to try this weapon because I want to make it work. Gonna make that weapon work. We are just gonna make it work. I'll take this. It's not worth any money. I still think there's another wave of these guys. I'm not sure, but I think there is. Where's this guy at that she whacked? Brahmin skull. Let's see if there's a chest up here. Can't remember. Where's that guy at that she whacked? Let's see. Is he over here? I guess I gotta go outside this way. No. How do I get to that side? Well, maybe outside here? No. Damn it. Nope. That didn't work. Where's the other guy at? Oh, maybe there's two guys right here. There is. Take that. Yeah, those are worth some money. Alright, let's get this girl's stuff. She's got what we're looking for. And I think... I'm pretty sure... I could keep that serum if I want. I could lie to him and keep it, but I don't know if there's any advantage to that. I think I've done that before. I think I've said, But I still think there's another wave of guys coming. Hold on a second. I'm addicted. I want to get rid of it. I don't like addictions. See what I'm addicted to, what it does to me. Yeah, damage resistance is negative 10. We got to get rid of that. Okay. Alright, let's go. I'm still thinking there's another wave of these guys somewhere. Actually, I can fast travel from here. Right? Where do I gotta go? Do I have to go back to the Saint Asylum or the Lost Patrol? No, that's not it. Return to Cabot House. Okay, we can do that. And then, like I said, this is a good lie. I don't know. We'll see. Brotherhood of Steel are out, the Verdi birds crashing everywhere. You gotta watch out for them. Hey, dude, just stay there, man. I'm not bothering you. You can't get through there, though. Alright, these guys are nuts. Let's look and see what that serum does. A mysterious serum. Well, it only does rads, man. 36, get rid of 36,000 rads and gives you strength plus 5, huh? And 50 to your damage resistance. So, let's just try it with the apparel and see what happens. Dude, you're in my way, man. Golly. Can I go around here this way? I don't have any armor on doing this. This is a bad thing. I'm trying to get rid of that robot. Go away, robot. So I can get through there. Ah, dude. I get whacked because of this, I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, we're good. Let's do a quick save before I talk to the guy in case this doesn't work.
Imogen is missing and I want her found.
She's not missing, mother.
Do you know where she is?
No, but that doesn't mean
she is missing. I'm gonna do drugs again.
Missing and I want her found. What else is Edward for if not to keep the family safe?
I'd be happy to send someone to look for her, ma'am. It's not a...
Mother,
so did you find out what happened to the courier?
Raiders near Parsons.
Some raiders set up camp near Parsons and ambushed him. I took care of them.
I don't like raiders operating so close to Parsons. I hope this isn't the start of something serious. What about the serum he was carrying?
I'm keeping it, dude.
Did you get any of it back?
I'm keeping it, man.
I didn't find any. I guess they must have used it all.
Yeah, figures. Oh well, here's your pay for the job. Too bad about the serum. Now, as far as what's next. Oh hell, I guess it's time you met Wilhelmina. Jack's not gonna be happy about it. Come on.
Imogen takes a lover.
I'll take care of it. Mrs. Cabot, don't worry. I'll send someone to find Imogen.
Thank you, Edward. I can always count on you. Why can't you be as devoted as dear Edward?
You shouldn't indulge her, Edward. It just makes her more impossible to deal with next time.
Just doing my job. Speaking of which, we tracked down the last delivery from Parsons. Raiders got it all, I'm sorry to say.
Oh, that is bad news. Our supply here is dangerously low. Well, we'll just have to make it last until the next delivery.
Imogen is Jack's sister. You probably figured that out yourself. She's, a little flighty. Impulsive. From time to time, she runs off. Usually with a new boyfriend. Then I send somebody to bring her home.
Great. The sister's even crazier than Jack.
She's not crazy. She just wants the world to be a different place than it really is. I don't know where she's gone, but I can give you a place to start. She's been spending a lot of time in Good Neighbor, at the jazz club there, the third rail. Somebody there must know something. She's not known for keeping her mouth shut.
What if she doesn't want to come home?
Obviously, as one of the family, you can't just knock her in the head and drag her home by her heels. Usually, by the time I send someone after her, she's gotten bored with the whole thing and is ready to come home. I'm sure you'll think of something. You're supposed to be resourceful, remember?
All right. All right, so we're gonna call it a video right here. And, I know where she's at. I'm just deciding whether I want to do the whole ask all the... Yeah, it might be fun just to go ask all the questions, but she's right over here. Not there. Hallucinogen. She is... Let me see if we can... She's right here at this spot. That's where she's at. I think you could just go over there and get her, but we'll go to the third rail and we'll ask questions about her. So, we'll do that next video. If you're watching...
What is Emma Jane doing this to me?
Just be quiet, girl. So, once again, if you're watching, thanks for watching. See ya.